it down in the paint against Von Lehe, who is shooting 80% from the field. Van Lith with a little bit of footwork. And she is seeing red right now, but that may be Anissa Morrow, I do believe. And everyone really just holding their breath as Anissa Morrow in agony on the floor. Those are plays you just don't want to see played back. And that she's okay with Kim Mulkey. Opening her up. And how about that? Able to walk to the bench, to the huddle on her own will. Wow. That was a scary moment for Anissa Morrow. You hear a pin drop, just hoping everything was okay.
I always hope that, especially someone that plays with the amount of passion and energy and tenacity that Anissa plays with,